being a game day cheerleader is all about showing support for your school and showing support for your team, really rallying up the fans to make sure everyone's having fun and that your team wins.
Being a game day cheerleader means being able to get the fans involved while still supporting the team. In order to do that, we come up with a lot of cheers to incorporate the fans yelling with us so that the team knows that we're behind them 100% of the way.
Real excitement is running the flags out when the team runs off onto the field. So all the guys will line up with our flags. You know, the music starts going. The team's all getting hyped up, so you get hyped up, and then you hear the band start going, playing their music, and then you just run right on onto the field in a dead sprint, and the crowd's just going crazy.
The University of Akron cheerleading program is a year-long time commitment where we spend 2 days a week practicing along with up to 3 games per week for basketball season. So throughout the year, we practice for football during football season, basketball during basketball season, and then we combine natural practice with basketball. So we start off practices by stretching, and then we move into standing and running tumbling, and then into stunting.
Aspects to it. You know, it's a great chance for everyone to grow as a team, you know, grow in friendships. Everyone gets a lot closer throughout everything. And once you're actually down at Nationals, you know, it's a long bus trip there. Once you're finally there, you know, everyone is really excited. Everyone's hyped. You know, being on the beach, it's so nice out and everyone can go out, stunt on the beach, you know, lay out, just, you know, have fun. All the team dinners, it's nice to really bond with everyone. And at the very end, after all the competitions, all the squads kind of just you know, let loose at what we call Stunt Fest, which is actually my favorite part. And it's a great chance to mingle with people from other teams, you know, show off your skills, but also you can really learn a lot, meet a lot of great people, and again, still keep growing as a team together.